The arrival of Mary, the TBM, marks a pivotal point in the HRBT's expansion project. All the work we've been doing on the project thus far has been preparing for this very moment. This will help ease congestion, enhance travel reliability, and enhance safety for the region. It is exciting to welcome Mary today, and I'm proud to be celebrating with the team here today, all of whom have worked diligently to get to this point.
I thank all of our distinguished guests. It took everyone working together to make today possible. For the record, I would not have missed today. It is truly a milestone. We actually held a contest for the name of VDOT's tunnel boring machine. And the students from St. Gregory's the Great submitted their entry.
Obviously there were some guidelines, so they wanted the name to be female and have some sort of relation to the area and some sort of relation to science. Mary Jackson was so amazing as a scientist, as a woman, as a person, like overall.
I just did my best to tell the students, look at this giant machine. Like this is just a feat of engineering, a feat of what we've done in our society, and I hope to inspire them with all that great knowledge, and hopefully they will see their careers launch forward, and this would be an inspiration for them.
Congratulations, and Mary is going to be with us for a long time, so I really, really thank you.
Well, I just think it's spectacular that we're finally getting delivery of the tunnel boring machine. There's been a lot of work going on the island, but now all that work is really going to come to fruition because we can put the tunnel boring machine together out there and start digging the tunnel, reverse it, and dig back through the other way. That's ultimately what the project's about, is getting the thing built.
Being a Hampton Roads resident, this is an exciting time just to be able to cure one of the region's worst bottleneck locations here. Travel time reliability is key, safety is a key, and this project will solve those issues for the Hampton Roads region.